Welcome to 5 Minute AT, a series of short assistive technology tutorials which are never longer than 5 minutes, and these tutorials are brought to you by Bright. Many people make audio recordings of lectures or meetings, but just think about the amount of audio material that you could be generating. For example, if you record 10 hour-long sessions per week, by the end of a term you could have generated 140 hours of recordings. Audio Notetaker is a piece of software which can assist in managing all those audio notes by marking up the important parts, categorizing them and linking them to PowerPoint presentations or to your own notes. In this session we'll talk about using the software with audio which you've previously recorded, for example on a digital voice recorder. A different 5 minute AT session we'll talk about using Audio Notetaker for live recording. Any shortcut keys I mention will be displayed on the screen, and there'll be a link at the end to a downloadable guide. And it's really important to learn the shortcut keys for Audio Notetaker because it really increases your productivity when using the software. Step one is to import an audio file from your hard drive or digital voice recorder. To do this, go to File and Import Audio Files. Then browse to your audio file and open it. As you can see on the screen now, Audio Notetaker splits up the imported audio into segments. Every time it hears a pause by the speaker, then it will start a new segment. Once it's loaded up, you can play back the recording by holding down Control and pressing Space. As the audio plays, if you want to speed it up or slow it down, then holding down Control and pressing the plus key will speed it up, and holding down Control and pressing the minus key will slow it down, and this will help you get to a comfortable level of listening. Navigate around the segments by using the arrow keys on your keyboard. Right arrow will jump to the next segment and left arrow will jump you back to the previous segment. To move up or down through the lines of segments, then just press down arrow or up arrow. And any time you want to pause, hold down Control and press space again. Now, segments can be marked up in different colours by holding down the Shift and pressing a function key. So if I press Shift and F1, it marks it in red, Shift and F2 in blue, Shift and F3 in green. And this way I can mark up different sections dependent on their importance or relevance. So I might mark up important statements in red, some quotes in blue, and items for further research in green, for example. If the speaker was using a PowerPoint presentation, then this can be imported into Audio Notetaker. This is great as it gives the recording more structure and helps recall of the lecture. So to do this, go to File and Import Slides or PDF. Open the PowerPoint file and you'll see it appear down the left of the screen. It can sometimes just take a few seconds to get those slides in. As you listen to the recording, then you can insert section breaks so that the recorded content matches up with the relevant slide. To do this, hold down Control and press Enter. So whenever you're at the right point in the recording to insert a break, hold down Control, press Enter, and it will create your break right there. If you want to make your own notes alongside the audio and slides, then the middle column is designed to do that. Type your notes, and then to move down to the next section, press the Page Down key. Finally, the last one thing you can do is the PowerPoint images and the audio can be exported as an album, so it can be played on an MP3 player or mobile phone. And this is really useful for listening to lectures while travelling or while you're away from the computer. So each section will become a separate track on the album and the relevant PowerPoint slide will be displayed as that track plays. To do this, go to File and Export, and if you use iTunes, click Album to iTunes. If you don't use iTunes, click Audio as Album. Okay, that's it for this session. To download a document listing the keyboard shortcuts for Audio Notetaker, go to http://tinyurl.com/anshortcuts. And don't forget to look at the other videos on the 5 Minute AT channel and visit www.bright.ac.uk for further resources and information on training and consultancy.